What is up, YouTube? My name is John and today I'll be reacting to Black Tongue Coma. This band has won your poll, so thank you so much for voting. There will be another poll for another video somewhere up here, I guess, is the little eye icon. So yeah, let's check out this band. I don't really know much about this other than this band from UK, and what I read on their Facebook page, they said Doomcore or something like that, and that sounds very interesting, so let's check it out. 3, 2, 1, now. Right, is the volume so low? Oh. That's some evil shit. Very dark vibe. Can definitely hear the doom influence. Wow, what is the tuning of the guitars, man? It's gonna be low as fuck. Oh man. Oh. Endless stream of heaviness. And those vocals. I'm so sick of this temporary bullshit. I want the light at the end, and I know how to get it. You can glimpse at the world inside my head. You scream until you lose curves. I can take the heaviness. Oh man, this is awesome. So dark. Fucking hell, man. How slow does it get? That's like the evilest sound that I've heard in a long time. Man. Man. Okay, we're at the end. Oh, alright. Loki Films. Good job, by the way. Loki Films. Nice video, well shot. And yeah, so this was Black Tank Coma. I didn't know what to expect. I mean, I knew a little bit, like, Doomcore? What does that mean, right? But, dude, these guys do it so well. It's a very fresh take on, I don't want to say metalcore or doom metal. Doomcore, yes, I would say. It sounds really nothing like I've ever heard before. I mean, you hear those Doom influences and some maybe a little bit of hardcore influences with the really angry, shouted vocals. But, dude, this was heaviness overload. I was like, how slow can this song get and how heavy and how low with the tunings can these guys go? And then they went full on ballistic on me, man. Like, this is amazing. Doom metal is not really a genre that I would normally listen to, but I definitely do love some atmospheric doom. That shit is insane. While I would maybe like a little bit more variation in the music, but that might be just me, I don't know, it still served well, and I think this is gonna, obviously, it's got almost 2 million views, wow. So this obviously found its fan base, and yeah, these guys know what they're doing for sure. The parts where there was just the vocal in your face, that was really, really stupidly intense, man. And I can still hear those goddamn guitars in my head. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching and supporting this channel. Leave a thumbs up if you liked the video and subscribe for more stuff, because there's definitely more stuff coming in the upcoming days. And yeah, I guess I will see you guys in the next video. So have a nice day and cheers!